What's up, everyone? Slick here with another reaction for you. You got that new Signs of the Swarm, baby. Only a couple weeks till the new album. I'm so hyped. One of my favorite deathcore bands right now, for sure. And dudes are just ripping it wide open. So yeah, let's get into it. This is their new track, Death Whistle, off the album Absolvir. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's coming out soon, a couple weeks. Get ready for it. Let's go. Gonna open like that. Really sending this right now. Is that a strangled windbreaker?
I see you, baby. We'll be right back. What? What? What?
He's easily one of the best vocalists in deathcore right now. Without a doubt. Without a doubt. Holy smokes, they are so good. And like 6 minute deathcore songs, like this is where we're at, and I'm here for it. Fully. Because Lorna Shore, 6 minutes. They have 6 to 7 minute long deathcore songs, but they are so good. You're interested the whole time. And there's different parts and there's different stories being told. And it's just a whole thing. And like, man, I'm so stoked. So stoked for this album. I hope you enjoyed it too, because that is going to be on repeat. I've been being bugged for weeks now about this track, so I'm stoked to finally get it in. Death Whistle, Signs of the Swarm. Get all that juicy stuff in the description below. Thanks for hanging out. Love you.